he is renewed. He is ready to make a run at the title in 2010. He is Thiago Silva.
And he is, Mike, one of the most exciting guys at 205. A product of originally shoot the box and has that same style, that aggressive, attacking, violent style that we see from Vanderlei Silva, from Pele, from Anderson Silva. Now he's training at American Top Team, one of the very best camps in the world. So this is not just an exciting matchup between two top light heavyweight fighters. It's an exciting matchup between two of the very best camps in the world as well. The American Top Team camp that Thiago represents, and of course Greg Jackson that Rashad represents.
Thiago Silva stepping into the Harley Davidson prep point. 9 first round finishes in his last 11 fights. He will explode, he will look for the finish. There's no hesitation, there's no messing around, there's no dancing around when it comes to Thiago Silva.
None whatsoever, and his last fight proved that he has rebounded from the loss to Machida. Devastating knockout victory over Keith Jardine. A beautiful left hook counter. Keith Jardine was charging at him aggressively. He caught him, put him away.
Thiago Silva. As Joe mentioned, very good on the ground as well. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. Survived the tough part of the city in Brazil, in Sao Paulo. Rough childhood. Had an opportunity to train at shoot the box, and he has come full circle. Amongst his many tattoos, the one most appropriate to his life says, never give up.